Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing a super highly requested video, which is a bathroom tour, and I'm going into full detail, so this might be a little long video. There are a couple of doors I'm not going to be showing you because I didn't get the permission to show you. So, anyway, without further ado, let's get on. But you don't know yet, always kisses soft and sweet, and he swept you off your feet, but he's no good for you. Light, and then this really big shell we found in Hawaii, and then this picture we took in Hawaii because we have a guest and she just wanted to come in here apparently. Yes I see you. what do you want
baby? Hang on guys, I have to figure out what
she wants. Just have a mirror up here which just looks like this. And then in here, we just have literally a whole bunch of junk. I will not be going into there. It's just band-aids, nose flooring, and my brother's retainer, and other stuff like that. We have this, which we just bought actually at a store. I believe it was Michael's. And we have this from Bath & Body Works, and this is, I'm pretty sure this is the candy apple, but I can't remember. This is leaves, also from Bath & Body Works. And then we have this one, which I'm gonna look at what it's called. This is called the, I don't know how to pronounce that, but you guys can see it. So that's what that's called. And we got the container also from Bath & Body Works. And then we found, and then in this little container here, we just have some of my most used nail polishes. And I love all of these nail polishes. I'll try to show you all of them, but I'm really only going to show you guys my favorites. Then I just have some toothpicks, some more toothpicks in here. These are the longer kind. These are like the shorter kind with more of a ball on the tip. Then I just have some Q-tips and some glue that I have. This is nail glue. And then I have nail pliers where, like, if you want to do some blending, then you can use these. His kiss is soft and sweet, and he swept you off your feet, but he's no good for you. He's no good for you. So in here I just have this little container. It just has some of my nail brushes. In here I just have this, and this is a buffing block. Basically it has all these sides. It tells you what to use first, and I really like this. I have some Neosporin and a diamond nail filer. Then I have some cuticle oil, and I have some tape for nail design. Then I have my favorite fake glue-on nails, which last a month, and these are the Kiss nails, and I have them on right now, and they work forever, and they are just so awesome. I miss that happy friend. First drawer, we just have some razors that I use and some more razors. And then we have my retainer. And then in here, which I will open this up and try to get some radar, we have two kinds of scissors, one sharp tip and one with a dull tip. Then we have some more of this squishy stuff that has some stuff all over it. And then we have my favorite nail clipper. And then we have the shower, which most of my amazing singing happens. The first thing we have here is just my oil-free acne stress control. This is a powder to cream wash. I love this. It works so well. Literally, it stops acne before it even starts. I honestly love this so much. If you guys want it, I will have a link to it below. It's also at Target. It just works so well. It's really nice on your skin. And by the way, this kind of sounds sounds like a sponsor. This ain't a sponsor, guys. I'm just telling you, it works phenomenal. We have two of my favorite body washes. This is the Pink Jasmine Kiss and Blackberry from Bath & Body Works. And then we have the Endless Weekend. And down here, we have the Women's Shaving Gel Cream. And I really like this one. I also really like this one just because it's a little bit more moisturizing. It doesn't really leave your skin unmoisturized and kind of dry. This is the EOS one. Then I have also another Clean and Clear face wash, and then I have a little razor. I forgot to film my shampoo and conditioner. So this is my shampoo and conditioner. They work really well. They moisturize your hair and they leave it really silky. And then right here, we just have two weird looking plates. Here's a very odd picture of me. When I was a baby, I was doing a modeling thing. Yes, I know, I look. And that concludes the end of my bathroom tour. Thank you guys so much for watching. I am so sorry I haven't posted a video in a long time, for probably about a week. I know, I've been behind. The reason is, this is gonna sound really weird, but it's because I've been super stressed. I've been having a little bit of panic attacks. I'm kind of sweating and stressed out, and because it is the last week of school, and so I'm just really nervous. We have a huge test tomorrow. I don't know why, I've just been completely out of my game, and I am so sorry, but anyway, I do hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you did, please remember to give it a big thumbs up. Also, if you guys want to see any nail tutorials or makeup tutorials, film an updated makeup summer tutorial, so I'm really excited. If you guys want me to post that, comment down below, yes or no. And also, I'm going to be doing a little giveaway, so actually, I'm going to do like a kind of a pre-giveaway. If you want to be entered in this giveaway, I'm going to be giving away some pretty sweet stuff. All you have to do is hit that button down below. It says subscribe. Also, comment down below. This is gonna sound really weird, but it's the first thing that popped to my mind yesterday. Say your favorite cookie. I know it's kind of pathetic, but I don't care. Anyway, comment down below your favorite cookie and hit that button down below. It says subscribe. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.